Hi, babe. Hello. What's this? A type of baking show? Pastry cream. Ooh. Okay. How was your day today? Yeah? Alright. Wait. What's she doing? Is that fucking basil? Do you pick using basil? I don't think so. We want to present something really professional and tasty, of course. In 2 hours of time, we'll be doing something involving pastry. What makes a good I'm so confused right now. Show that buttery and crunchy that crumbles, a very silky and luscious crystal of cream. Okay. Test the food first. The peach doesn't taste like a peach, then we have a problem. The peach doesn't taste like a peach? You're my peach. I know that was corny. That was really corny. It's pretty late, you know. What time is it? Like, damn. It's like bedtime, bro. It's bedtime. Yes. It is bedtime for you. Well, I am kind of invested in the show now. That looks pretty good. What if I made one of those? Do you think I could do it? Do you think I could make one of those? I don't know what the other dude was doing. He was putting like basil in it or something. It'd be so scary to be on one of these shows. Brown butter? That looks so good. Ooh. I want to be a judge on one of these baking shows. But I don't want to taste the one with basil in it. Okay, maybe it wasn't basil. Maybe it was like mint or something. All the herbs look the same to me. I know. It's not good. Maybe I should take a cooking class. We should take a cooking class. Baby. We should take a cooking class. Yeah, that would be so much fun. Okay. Yeah. When our schedules, like, even out a bit and stuff, we have less work. Definitely. We're going to a cooking class. Like, how do you even make a pastry cream? I don't know. Well, that's how you make it. You strain it? Lavender. Lavender cream. Have you ever had like sweets with like lavender in it? Cause like I've always heard about them, but like I've never actually tried one. I think they're good. Interesting. Oh, baby. You're looking so sleepy. Yeah. Look at your eyes. Your eyes are like closing. Oh, you're so cute. Someone sleepy. Cuddle you a bit. Uh-oh. These look so pretty. Yummy, yummy, yummy. You're yummy too. Am I yummy? I hope I'm very yummy. Yeah? Okay. You're the yummier one. I'm just gonna go. Gonna eat you. Never been obsessed in my life. With the clock ticking down, the bakers need to start their final assembly. Minute by minute here. This part is always so stressful. When they're like rushing to get it all done. Like, 1 minute. Those look so yummy. I want some fruit tarts. You're my soft, delicate sweet tart. Yes, I'm being very romantic. Lavender sweet tart. When you slice it too thin, they just start to bleed and disintegrate. But you've done a great job on the citrus. Beautiful contrast between the creaminess of the custard and the citrus. And the time in the dough. Oh. It was time. But I don't think that's the same one. I think that was like a different one. I just noticed like green stuff in his. But there's someone else who's like chopping up some like leaves. Was it him? Lovely. I really love the shape of you. Cheesecake? I love cheesecake. What a queen. Crack my back. Minutes to bake.
We are making garden dumplings. I know what they look like, so I guess that helps.
I know what they are, but like, never made it before.
So what is your experience with dumplings?
I've certainly eaten a lot of dumplings, yeah. And I've watched my grandparents make them. But why make dumpling wrappers when you can just buy them?
So Kyla, you're not only
a... I like eating dumplings. Dumplings are very nice. Yep. Those look so cute. Spinach. So good. You're my little dumpling. I know I'm being cheesy, but I just love you very much. I know, I'm watching the show, I'm paying attention. Spinach juice. Ew. That's a problem.
Such a pretty color. I wasn't expecting it to be this like beautiful green color, so
Imagine having to make dumplings if you've never had dumplings. And if you've never made dumplings before. That's crazy, bro. Like, hey, if this is a baking show, then why are they making, like, chicken dumplings? Because it's like, oh yeah, because she said it's like for their technique to see, like, if they understand dough. Yeah. Hi, Larry. Dumpy Wumpies. I'm getting sleepy. I think I might just fall asleep watching this. Her dumplings aren't cooked. Oh no. Her stove was off. That is very bad. Asleep, yeah. I'm just gonna stay here. Yeah. Are you gonna fall asleep too? You're so comfy. Whoever is up last has to turn off the TV. Okay. Deal. Okay.
Yes, I am. I'm steeping some milk with the star showed up to the table with a nearly perfect trio of